Hello again, my friends. It's Wednesday's Top 10 on NBA.com. Number 10. Oh, we got a good one for you. Kirk Heinrich makes J.J. Redick.
Wobbly, dropping like it's hot.
Oh no. Which way did he go? That was a dated rap reference, for those who don't know. His buddies even making fun of him? Come on, man, that ain't right. Number 9. Ooh. Ben Gordon. Baseline hanging, takes the contact, and it still goes down. As the Pacers would on this night. Number 8. Is always great, Josh McRoberts. He's becoming a regular in the highlight reel this week. He hangs in the air and extends to throw that one down. That was a thing of beauty. It was brutamus. Number 7, Carmelo Anthony giving the little hook there, and then he's yanking on, looks like Andrew Bogut. Step back, please. Number 6, Heat and Raptors, DeMar DeRozan. He has derisen. The sick follow there. Halfway through at number 5, look at all the good stuff we've had so far. There is Dwight Howard. And you see little old John Wall sneaking in there. Why? Seriously, though. Why would he invite himself into that screensaver? Not a smart idea. Number 4. Off the miss, LaMarcus Aldridge. And then watch what he does after. I did that. At least that's what I think he said. I did that. That was nice. Number 3 is nicer because it's higher on the countdown. Paul Pierce! Oh! That's almost as nasty as Brussels sprouts. It just leaves a bad taste in your mouth. And a bitter beer face as well. Speaking of something that'll give you a bitter beer face, Blake Griffin. What can you say? Look where this dude takes off from. I mean, he might as well just jump from the three-point line. And then he bangs it with his left hand and looks at people with a vicious stare. I'd be afraid of that. Your top play, though, Christian Ayanga. First he leans with it, then he rocks with it. Okay, I'm done. That was my second out-of-date rap reference. But I don't care. It fit, and you liked it. Christian Skyanga. Your top 10.